3. We follow the lives of young army recruits transformed from civilians into young soldiers.
That's the only thing I've ever done well at, is being in the army.
When we get out there, they're at the University of Hard Knocks.
Just keep saying, keep your head down and come back to me in one piece.
How will they cope on the front line?
I've took photos of my legs and I've named them, just in case I lose them.
Brand new young soldiers, next Thursday at 9 on BBC Three.